I don't think we're anywhere close to the kind of Carter era double-digit inflation. But I do think we're in very serious danger of repeating almost all the mistakes of the 1960s and early 1970s.